Marcus, a student of ABU in BSc Geography, 200 level, U17 GS 1966. I'm a dancer and I love dancing. Like, dance is like my life, that's life. And dance is also a form of sport, but because of the way it's fun and because of the way youths like it, plenty Africans and Nigerians don't appreciate it. You get? And dance is something that gives someone 100% joy. 100% joy. And like, if you look around, you see the dancers everywhere. Some people that are not even dancers, they just want to have fun, they just want to stretch out. They now come to dance. And dance is something that exercises your whole body. Sometimes you see that somebody does sit up or pull ups, they are for specific parts of the body like arms or tummy. But dance, once you just see a dancer, you see the dancer sweating all over. That means he's exercising both his hands, legs, his thighs, his arms, his tummy. That's why if you notice, okay, I'm wearing a big shirt now, but if you notice that, so even the arms and legs, you hardly see a dancer that's not fit. You hardly, it's very difficult. There are some extraordinary ones that are fat, but they can dance. Yeah, so dance is just, and dance is something that attracts people. If I decide to start dancing now, if you notice around, you see that people start looking. That's just dance original. So dance is attractive, dance is fun, dance is stressful. It's just that we do it smiling. So people don't know that it's quite stressful.